out this time.
No, you're right. The item was on the wall there. Yep, and it was a well-worked move, some good passing movements there, and well played.
Some activity on the Chelsea bench. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Januzaj.
Cross comes in at ground level.
Diego Costa.
Could score! For Chelsea.
The goal from Diego Costa, and what a strike that is. Two keepers wouldn't have stopped that, top left, brilliant.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. That's safely away. Comprehensive, that's... It's yellow, and there... And he could get away here. Azpilicueta, terrific stop. Space to try and hit it now, and he's... Could score! And he's put it in the net for Chelsea.
The goal from Diego Costa, and what a strike that is. Two keepers wouldn't have stopped that, top left, brilliant.
Could score! Pedro! Well, it was coming, I think. The team with 10 men have been struggling to keep them out, and they couldn't keep them out this time.
No, you're right. The item was on the wall there, and it was a well-worked move. Some good passing movements there, and well played.
Mikel.
Fabregas.
With help either side. Willian! In with a header! And a goal!
A goal from Willian.
Mikel.
Fabregas. With help either side.
Willian! In with a header! And... And a goal!
A goal from Willian. And what a good header. Thumping effort to the keeper's right.
Chelsea are ahead now. Mikel.
Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
Southampton in action today against Chelsea. Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. Here's the Southampton team for you. Ryan Bertrand starts with Jose Font in central defence. So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Branislav Ivanovic starts with Gary Cahill in central defence. Pedro plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Eden Hazard. A goal from Watford.
It's a goal for Watford. It's been scored by Ben Watson. The keeper was at fault for this.
It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Now Willian.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. That's Filiqueta. Ivanovic. Pedro. Baba. Cesc Fabregas. Return pass. Now it.
goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Got it back again. Oriol Romeu. It's long. Oh, in goes the cross. He's got his block in and the cross doesn't get into the middle. Well, that's gone behind for a corner. Oh, and the referee's given the penalty. It's a yellow card for the offender, and it's undoubtedly a penalty.
Well, it's a great chance for this side to stick one in the net, and for that player, he's got to be careful from here on in now.
He's done the job, he's the... specialist.
The way he strode up to that ball and placed it to the keeper's left, he knew what he wanted to do there.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here.
Oh, great stuff from Pedro. Wonderful skill to beat his opponent.
Bertrand. He's got his shot off now. It's a well-taken goal, and they're level.
An equaliser from Fabregas. And what a hit it is. He couldn't have struck this much harder into the top right.
Let's have another peek at that goal. So away we go at 1-1.
In the 21st minute, number 4.
Could be dangerous. Now Fabregas. Diego Costa. Now he can cross it. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper. Oh, he's put it into his own net. Well, it is a goal. It is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often and sometimes it does go wrong.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. Eden Hazard. Here's Willian. And now the shot! And it's just over the bar.